Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping thoroughbred racing on Friday afternoon, July the 8th, and this is my Equibase Winter Circle East Coast racing report. Let's go to beautiful Belmont Park first for race 5, 5 p.m. Eastern post time, 6.5 furlong sprint on the dirt track, 3-year-olds and up race for an optional claiming purse of some $56,000. Contenders number 2, Have You Ever, number 3, Just Hold On, number 5, Bank Merger, and number 1, Strapping Groom. Number 2, Have You Ever, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony, takes a class drop of 9 units, the overall speed leader in this optional claiming field today. Racing at or about 6.5 furlongs on the dirt, has hit the board in power and fashion in 3 straight, winning twice in this recent streak of racing consistency. Jockey Javier Castellano and trainer Todd Pletcher sent him to the post this afternoon. They fit the board with 53% of their entry saddled as a team to date. Number 3, Just Hold On, has won 3 of his last 5 starts overall, including back-to-back power run wins in his last 2 starts. Race 5 summary, number 2, Have You Ever, tops my contenders list, which also includes number 3, Just Hold On, number 5, Bank Merger, and number 1, Strapping Groom, 2, 3, 5, 1, and the 5th from Belmont Park. Let's go to Monmouth Park in New Jersey next for race 9, 4:58 p.m. Eastern post time. It's a 1-mile 70-yard test on the dirt track, 3-year-olds and up race for an optional claiming purse of some $54,000. Contenders number 3, Hockley, number 1, Ron the Greek, number 6, Endy Mom, and number 2, Pleasant Prince. Number 3, Hockley, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony, is the overall speed leader in this optional claiming field. Racing at or about today's distance of 1-mile 70-yards on the dirt, has hit the board in 4 of his last 5 outings, winning in both his 2nd and 4th races back, which of course is indicative of a bounce pattern, folks. The bounce will be up positive this afternoon if this pattern continues. Number 1, Ron the Greek, has turned in power run performances in 4 of his last 5 starts, hitting the board in 2 of those efforts. Race 9 summary, number 3, Hockley, tops my contenders list, which also includes number 1, Ron the Greek, number 6, Andy Meehan, and number 2, Pleasant Prince, 3162 in the 9th from Monmouth Park. Bonus long shots, Charlestown, race 4, the 8-1 shot. Number 9, Safe Landing, the overall speed leader in this claiming field, racing at or about tonight's distance of 8.5 furlongs on the dirt. Finger Lakes, race 3, entry number 6, the Finagler, 4-1 shot, qualifies as a power pony, is the overall speed leader in this claiming field, sprinting at today's distance of 6 furlongs on the dirt. So handicapping for both Belmont Park and Monmouth Park on a Friday afternoon. Rick Needham for the Equibase Winner's Circle, reminding you, as always, to please bet with your head, not over it.